My name is Waclaw Gudowski. I am professor in Reactor and Neutron Physics at the Royal Institute of Technology in Stockholm, kind of the Swedish MIT. And I'm here to participate in this conference of young researchers. I'm very much impressed by the conference, a lot of young people, quite broad spectrum of interest. And actually, I like the format of this conference when the mainly PhD students are presenting their work, and on the spot they have some kind of the review, not only from the public, but from the assigned expert, professor or PhD supervisor. Moreover, I was very happy seeing few young people who were participating in our summer school in Oskarshamn. We are every year making a summer school related to the nuclear fuel cycle, and since 3 years people from mainly from Lehi, but not only, also from the other universities are coming to Sweden for 2 weeks just to learn a little bit more about nuclear fuel cycle. And most of those people from last 3 years were here in the room. So that was kind of a great pleasure for me to see them developing and remembering very well their school in Sweden. I'm also very happy to know that the conference will celebrate 15 years next year, so I hope to come and to participate in this conference.